हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट अ जेमिनी असेंडेंट होरोस्कोप। जेमिनी इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मिथुन इन हिंदी। जेमिनी इज द थर्ड साइन ऑफ द जोडियक एंड सो देयरफॉर इन अ होरोस्कोप विद जेमिनी एज असेंडेंट वी विल फाइंड दैट नंबर 3 विल बी रिटन इन द फर्स्ट हाउस। 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1 and 2, this is the sequence in which all the signs are placed in this horoscope. Mercury is the lord of ascendant, so Mercury gets the first house and the fourth house in this horoscope. Moon gets the second house, Sun gets the third house, Venus gets the fifth house and the 12th house, Mars gets the sixth house and the 11th house, Jupiter gets the 7th house and the 10th house, and Saturn gets the 8th house and the 9th house. In this horoscope, there is a peculiarity which you must note is that 3, 6, 9 and 12 are in the central or in the Kendra houses. Now, any horoscope which you see which has got either 3 in the ascendant or 6 or 9 or 12, the remaining numbers will be in the central houses. That is, if 6 is there in the ascendant, then here you will find 9, 12 and 3 and so on. In a Gemini ascendant horoscope, the first lord is Mercury, the fifth lord is Venus and the ninth lord is Saturn. These three lords, that is Mercury, Venus and Saturn, will always be friends of each other and they will support each other. A person having a Gemini ascendant will be tall, he will be thin, he may have a long nose. A parrot-like nose is one of the characteristics of Gemini ascendant people. This sign, the third sign, Gemini, is an airy sign and therefore it makes the person very intelligent. Mercury, who is the lord of Gemini, is also an indicator of our brain power, our ability to remember mathematics, our ability to communicate and business. So the person having Gemini ascendant and which is not afflicted or influenced by any other planets, this person will be very good in mathematics. And he will think about doing different kind of businesses and he will have a very good communicative ability. The Gemini sign is a dual sign. That means the person will have a changeable nature. It will be very easy to convince him. At the same time, because of the changeable nature, he will sometimes decide on one thing and then he will quickly change and go on to a second thing. That's all for today. Thank you.